Lai Wung is a Chinese refugee here in Bangkok without a passport or visa. He makes a living as a street peddler. Lai Wung sells puddings, which he makes himself. Lai Wung could afford a better home, but he wants to save. He wants to succeed in Bangkok. He's determined never to return to China.